that's under considerable stress here. We have a lot of fires going on here. It's not a good thing.
From the great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore.
Structure into the basement. There's a pump down there. Pumps it up to the guy in the pumper truck. Smoke coming out of the house. Directly behind it. I don't mind that building burning too much. That's the IRS building. That's a good thing to see that sucker burn. Take it right to the ground for all I care. This time of the year, tax time, not too many folks love the IRS. Next door we have a little problem developing though. We got a big gorilla up on the roof. I think that's King Kong. Got himself a gal under his arm. Good old King Kong. Yep, the IRS doing okay. Burning up. Good deal. No water trucks up there. We have a whistle stop diner. It was named after my granddaughter, Olivia. It's called Miss Olivia's Whistle Stop Diner. These were real common with the trains way back when. They'd have a little diner. The train had a layover for maintenance and getting passengers a station stop. They'd have a little whistle stop diner. Folks would get off, be able to get a quick sandwich and get back on their way. Even has a whistle inside of it. That's where they got the name Whistle Stop from. It looks like in front we have the Oscar Mayer Wienermobile. I remember that from when I was a kid. And oh yeah, pink Cadillac. Who does that remind you of? Elvis? I wonder if he's around. Behind the Whistle Stop Diner we have a little general store. Behind that we have a haunted house for Halloween. And it goes with Halloween. In front of a cemetery, we have an eagle with a bunch of skeletons. We have a ghost. And we have the Grim Reaper. Oh, we got a scary place for Halloween here, I tell ya. There's the schoolhouse, a couple school buses, also the ice cream truck. We go around, there's a church, there's a wedding party just coming out of the church. Padre just married them. Folks are getting ready to go for a horse and buggy ride. Got them all saddled up and ready to go out in front.
There'll be peace in the valley.
Cemetery. Looks like they have a graveside ceremony going on.
There'll be peace.
Looks like they're paying their last rites. They're going to plant that dude in a little bit here.
Lord, I pray.